So you're not projecting to my broadcast again?
Now I am. I don't know, like, I don't know if there's a... It doesn't make sense to me that there's not, like, a setting somewhere that lets you auto-set it up to do that.
I clicked the check mark once, and it has had me set up for yours every time since.
I don't know, I always have to click it. It's weird.
That's weird.
Yes. Yes, it is.
Hello, internets, and welcome to the strangeness experienced with Fish and Fritz.
Strangeness experience? That's what you're calling it? Yeah, you got a cool name. We'll let you have it.
Wow.
No. The strangeness experience is what's happening currently. What we're currently, what we will be doing shortly, once your stuff is all said, is the Pirates Who Kill Everything Part 2.
Part 2? Of hopefully many. Well, hopefully not too many, because that means we're not getting the parts we need.
The items we need, so specifically?
You know, if I recall, we said we were going to do, fire, because we were going to try and get Rezekiri's yes. armor up, ideally.
Well, you were getting your Rezekiri armor up, yes.
Yeah. Well, I thought, did you look to see if you have any, like, are you close to making a weapon for him? Even if it's not a weapon you want?
There we go. Sorry, I'm fixing my helmet. As I said, I have God Hand. That is his weapon.
Yeah.
Let's see. I need exoskeletal plate for the sword. I can create his hammer. I need exoskeletal plate for the chain blades. I just created the axe.
Oh, you did make the axe. Okay.
No, literally just made it right now.
Oh. I told you, it wasn't that hard to make. Aside from the plates.
I need the tail plates for the hammer. Crap. I should not have made the axe.
Why? You need them for the blades?
Because I needed the tail plates for the God Hand to go to level 10.
Oh.
That's why I wasn't building any of the weapons, because all of them had parts I needed for God Hand to go level 10. I forgot, and I should have kept looking before I built. And now my wife is taunting me again.
Well, she tends to do that when you make a fool of yourself. Hey folks, it's another great day in the world of gaming. I'll serve Five and Pedro Fish on another Dauntless adventure. We're becoming more things, specifically with Rezekiri. We're going to try and get some of his goodness, it sounds like. I'll start pretty much setting those builds still. Why am I on repeaters? Oh boy.
I don't know. Why are you on repeaters?
Probably because we were going to do, because we're doing Dire first, and I figured that would be a good time to use the guns.
Yeah, probably.
Dire Patrol set up. When I get set up, how are you doing?
I'm doing well. Now that I have stuff equipped, I should probably switch those boots, though, because as much fun as it is, they're not helpful in dire situations.
What boots are you using?
I was using Quillshot boots, which would explain why he was doing extra damage to me, because my defense wasn't actually up. I had them on for the extra tech cell.
Okay.
Because acidic thing? And barbed combined is great. Oh, good. Frozen.
Let him go. So...
So we're going with warmth. And the rest of that's fine, I think. Blade storm, sharpen, warmth. I do have a touch of acidic. And I am completely out of consumables. Awesome. Or the game hasn't updated that I have consumables.
Oh, fudge.
One of the two. What?
I didn't realize it was that ice baby.
And apparently the game is glitched.
Why?
Because it's saying I am Slayer level 2.
Boy.
Because, you know. And the only reason I'm saying it says that is it's not letting me change out my additional consumable slots.
That's not a good sign.
Nope. Especially since everything else is loaded and updated. Nope, apparently I'm Slayer Mastery level 0.
As you get kicked out, I'm waiting for it.
Why am I getting kicked out?
No, I'm just saying, if you're that low.
Doesn't care. I mean, as I said, my armor and stuff is up. I'm just. It's reading me as level 0. So the part that's going to stink about all of this is I'm not getting any of the Slayer perks if there
If they're
are
not
any to be
updated.
had. Yep. And also, my music cut out again.
So what you're saying is you're having everything go loopy.
So what I'm saying is, since I joined your party, everything has gone sideways.
Loop meat fan.
You know, just more of the strangeness that we always seem to come across whenever we try to game.
I know.
Because I definitely had music and everything before I was in your party.
Very odd. Alright, I think everything's set
Well,
up. I'm coming to
he was
join you.
having the same problems when we were in a party last night, was that?
Yeah, because I had to quit and restart the game 3 times.
Oh, there it is.
And you flare me since I was busy doing crap.
Now that I'm here, yes. Yes, I can.
Alright, on it! I found some interesting things on Restream to add it to everything rather than having to do it on the individual sites. But it doesn't look like Facebook was updated. So, okay. Live and learn. And get
awesome.
Loves.
Seriously, game? Yes. That's how you want to play this?
You didn't see my bad shot, did you?
No idea.
Ramona Bad Wolf. Interesting name. Come on, aim and shoot. Aim and shoot. And I mean. Try and take care of the little guys from a distance.
Really?
All right. Let me guess. The hand does nothing even if you have the break.
Yeah, I was hoping that I could just shoot him for a few seconds and get the hits on him without having to actually get in there, but...
Well, the reason I was suspecting that was because with because the axe maneuver doesn't work with the guns.
Gotcha. But again, the whole point of hitting the little ones is so that my next X number of hits allow me to do armor damage. So I should be able to do that armor damage regardless of what weapon attack I use to hit him.
I think he's... Yep. Horrible.
He is.
And here, have a team boost. Going for the little guys.
Not bad for forgetting to turn something off.
What'd you forget to turn off? Acidic?
Yep, I still have 3 acidic. Which means 50% of my shot is not happening properly.
Off! Come on, baby, light my fire.
And immune.
Gosh darn it! Just glad I got my shot off.
But again, he was on fire. He shouldn't be able to create an ice shield while he is on fire.
Agreed.
Right?
Shot in. Go back to the little guys.
Actually, a lot of this game does have logical sense that it makes. It's just... this enemy makes zero sense.
Yep.
That would be Monster Hunter. Nothing in this actually flies. At least not to that extent.
Well, they don't fly while you're fighting them. Shriken.
Yeah, Shrike flies, but you never actually cut off his tail. You just...
Right.
Shrike and Scrave, you never actually remove the tail. You just damage the part. Get off of me, you stupid minions. Because once again, what has done the most damage to me? Minions. And not the good kind of minions either. He's exposed again.
Hold away in front from that. Okay. Want me team boost.
That he's exposed again? Yes, I heard that. What's wrong with it?
Look, he's a streaker. He's allowed to expose himself.
It's fine as long as you keep it in context, dear.
Yeah, it's more fun not to keep it in context. Got a runner.
Only from you, dear. Only from you.
Apparently the traitor invited me to a party 3 hours ago.
The traitor?
Yes. Walker.
You mean when he was online at like 4 o'clock?
Apparently. I guess it would have been 6 o'clock. Might not have noticed between streaming and getting groceries. Since my delivery happened around the room.
Really? So I just fired on him, and a bunch of his minions flew in the line of the beam, and they don't take damage from the beam.
What?
His minions do not take God Hand damage. We can review the tape on that, but definitely a bunch of his minions flew in the way, and I'm like, oh, they'll just explode and die. Nope. Zero damage to them. They just stood there and took it for him.
Wow. You
Yeah,
know,
that's a load of bull.
I wonder how many people would, if they make a Boreas week for the trial, I wonder how many people will actually do it.
It would be interesting to see.
Like
But
the
there are those
comparison.
people who are like, oh, he's super easy, which, okay. He's just super annoying.
I mean, I thought it was a little bold for them to pick Nate Zaga.
Well, the whole point of the trial is it's supposed to be really hard. So I could see, yes, picking Nezaga, he is one of the hardest things to fight in this.
Nezaga, go Hellion.
Yep. I mean, in theory, it's long enough. You probably will see everything in there, at least everything that has a upgraded heroic version.
Put a storm claw in there. Just like give it extra perks.
Well, they give everything extra perks, so.
Yeah, but I'm just saying, giving it the extra perks when I put it at that level of tenacity.
Well, now that's interesting.
What is?
His minions do not actually fly into the pillar of ice.
And I'm down. Got a little
Working on it. Why I'm only working on it.
Ramona's got me.
See that. There's still
Store
gonna be
guy
a
here?
shield out of this.
Oh, the store guy's fighting him.
Yes,
He's
the store
keeping
guy's
busy.
over there with all of the stuff.
And fat big boys are back.
Yep, but by the time they settle and are at a point where we can hit him, look who has walked far enough away that he's never going to get hit by any of them exploding.
I got one of them hit it, breaking him. I used the super shot to kill the thing, but I got it. I'm just glad I did not. I chose to go guns and not choose to also go in his armor.
Really? Get away, you exploding POS.
On you. He's moving too fast.
I have no way of getting health back.
Yeah, I'm out of healers too.
And the Aether Venom's gone, and
We're just gonna have to kill him, man. Stay on target.
I have a minion chasing me that's gonna kill me in about a second. Oh, Boris actually got the final blow on because he did a charge. And I was more worried about running from his minion that was going to kill me than facing Boris.
I just got picked in the face.
And I just got interrupted by his minions. I'm still being chased by the same frickin' minion. Oh my god. Go away. Nice.
You're starting to win, baby.
Boris is just bad. And not in the good way.
I got B somehow being guns.
Yeah, it happens.
I got a paw. Heister.
What? Yep, I've lost music.
You're gonna drop out and come back.
No, because that's not gonna fix anything.
Good hunting, Slayer.
On the bright side, it's reading that I'm level 37 again.
That's good.
You require something. Let your aim be true. Smooth sailing.
Let me actually look at what I need.
Welcome, welcome.
And I can level up the chest plate, but I'm not going to, because like I said, I already have a radiant chest plate. And I'd rather get the other stuff first. Although it looks like it doesn't... Oh, well, it'll require the dire gun.
So I need the tail spike, as I suspected. Or not the tail spike, the tail plate. And...
I mean, we could go after Dire again, if that's okay with you.
Yep, that's fine.
Alright, then I'll upgrade the, two pieces.
I guess the carry armor is all at 7.
Oh, you went a little above.
Well, I am gonna try to hunt him in it 10 times, so I figure I gotta get it to 10 before I can even consider using it.
True.
Because he's just going to be painful otherwise.
I've got the two I don't want at 6. Mainly because I already have the Valamir armor that I prefer. He had the chest and legs.
Yep. Alright. I don't need shinies until level 8.
Might as well get the dyers.
All the shinies I have. Right. Since we're getting more dyers, I can burn through the ones I needed to get those to 7.
Yeah, that was my fault, too.
Yeah.
And then it's work on Nashor armor. Nashor armor, Valamir armor. For me. I think those are the only two I have that are already at 9. For 2 of them.
Yeah, for me it's Nasher, because I got my Ember main one up the other night. Because as I said, I have 3 armor sets that are at 10 across the board for them. It's just Nasher who's sitting in the middle. Alright, I gotta switch that. I can't run it anymore.
What, Desperado?
No. Desperado's fine.
Oh, you didn't come to your senses.
Alright, Sharpen's fine. Legs are going that. Six blades, 6 medics, 6 9 lives, 6 sharpen. Only 3 aether hunter. Yep.
I'm set.
I wonder when the third Desperado piece is going to drop.
I think I'm starting to lose sound again. Like, I can hear you fine, but I can barely hear the game.
Oh.
I can hear you the other back.
Like it did you, to me.
Where you said you were hearing. Well, no. Where you were hearing like weird sounds. I think last night you said you were hearing like bits and pieces.
Yeah, last night I was hearing the creature through my laptop, but I wasn't actually hearing anything through the TV.
Right.
Do you still need tail?
I wouldn't mind tail. Why do I need tail? The pipe. One thing I don't have.
I don't know why you need tail.
Balmer's pipe, I'm pretty sure.
I just remembered you said you needed its tail, so I was confirming and going back to work on his backside.
Yeah, this is definitely weird. Oh, man, look at hours here. Like this machine game.
Fine, we got our gold in that we needed.
Yep!
Oh, it disappeared!
Oh! I'm going gun.
It seems like it went sideways.
And tail broken. Is gone. Get some golden crystals.
We're not like get out away from me.
And I'm a man in the box. Well, woman in this place.
I'm just a madman in a prism.
Ow! Oh, you got blood. And shooting. I'm assuming he's like beyond 10.
I have no idea. But I did just break his face.
Somebody's
working on that
arm.
Horn. Oh, good.
Yep, 10 minutes. fun for us to maybe finish the trip from here.
No, finish this.
I know.
And there goes his horns.
Horns.
Somebody else. Both horns. It looks like two of his legs got broke.
Alright, so for ease of transmission, I will split this video up down the road.
You're gonna quit mine and come back.
Yeah. So I will split this video.
I'm only running one.
So if you got an extra throw an outro, that's what I'll have to do in the split. It'll be fine. I'm just gonna figure out a timestamp for when I ended this. And then switch. Should be fun. We need a producer. Tigger, be my producer. I'll feed you in pellets.
We need an editor.
Oh yes, I need an editor, not a producer. I'm already the producer. I've got the money. All $2.
Two more dollars than I've ever made.
I was gonna say, out of all of this,
maybe
you're probably
actually
most steady.
Find this thing. There it is. All the way over there. That's actually pretty far for him to teleport based on where I just saw two flashes of light.
Yeah, it's at the top of the actual, I don't think I've really been up here. Like, they don't usually come up here. It's usually switched from one side of the canyon to the other.
Yeah. I think I'm here. There we are.
No. Just need to see me get leveled. But we'll do some team building. And broken. All scattered.
Stupid gun! You literally stepped in front of me and pushed me backwards while I was in mid combo, so I couldn't hit something.
I wasn't even trying. I just found that hilarious. It's like, hey, I think I'm the only gun.
I know you're the only gun.
What a way to end. What a way to end.
Tagging it, stupid gunner.
Stupid gunner. I even got him his freaking tail. What a jerk.
He is. Ooh, I got a 9 life cell.
80 out of 125, 7 out of 10 for behemoths with repeaters. Oh, that means we gotta do a lot tomorrow. Right? Isn't tomorrow the last day?
Yeah, it is. Oof. 98 out of 125.
Are you on or off tomorrow? You said you're doing on tomorrow for the last time for August, right?
Yeah, we're doing it tomorrow, so
I can do some of my grind
before. Without me.
That's fine. Worst things have happened.
So for anybody who might actually be watching this, I am going to be signing off, and I will be back on in a few minutes after I update some things.
While he's doing that, I'm going to go find the